Two New Hampshire high school swimmers are going for Olympic gold, the two Seacoast teens, members of the Exeter swim team, and on Friday, they are heading to Omaha, Nebraska to compete in the Olympic trials and perhaps head to London later this summer. Audrey Cox spoke to the girls tonight, who are so excited about the opportunity. Right, Audrey?
Oh, they sure are, Tom. Both girls are just 15 years old, but don't let their youth deceive you. It is their dream to win a spot on the U.S. Olympic swim team at the Summer Games. They're not only talented swimmers, these girls are strong, dedicated, and driven to succeed.
Isabel Reese and Kira Sarazin are heading to compete with the best of the best.
The top two go to the Olympics. It's the biggest meet I've ever been to, and it's, some people say it's the biggest in the world and the fastest in the world because America's so fast at swimming.
Gee, no pressure, right? No problem for these two girls. They are mentally and physically ready.
I think just the experience of being able to like swim with these elite athletes and call myself like, you know, an Olympic trial qualifier, which is, I don't know, the title just sounds pretty cool.
Kira excels at the 200-meter backstroke. Isabel swims the 100-meter butterfly. They swim about 2 hours a day, and training at the pool named after Dover native and Olympic gold medalist Jenny Thompson adds a dose of good luck.
She's actually been an inspiration for me.
The Exeter swim team are the New Hampshire state champions, and so Isabel and Kira are no strangers to tough competition. Their coach says they support and push one another.
I think when you give a teenager a big goal and they can see it and they can stay focused and work hard, they can do anything.
In Omaha, they will be competing for a spot against swimmers like Olympic gold medalist Michael Phelps, but they are not daunted. They are grateful for every step of this amazing journey.
Depending on if I qualify for semifinals or finals or not, but it's not really in the cards, so I'm just going for the fun.
And I made the cut by a small amount of time, but I'm there and I'm just going to soak up the experience.
Isabel and Kira acknowledge it's not likely they will swim their way onto the U.S. Olympic team this time around, but there's always 4 years from now, and you can bet they will be ready. In the studio, I'm Audrey Cox, WMUR News 9.